everybody, I'm Jedi Jack Penguin, and today I'm bringing you another haul video. So today I went to some various stores since I am researching on getting myself a TV because I actually want to have one upstairs inside my other rooms so then I could probably try doing some gaming videos on my PS3 and see how that turns out and then in turn probably produce some more different content for the channel. So, I mean, yeah, that's what I was doing today. I was at various Walmarts, Best Buys, and Target, which didn't really have any good selections of that, but I mean, I also did buy a lot of other things as well while I was on this journey of researching. So first, just to get the non-LEGO item out of the way, we have a Star Wars The Black Series character, which is from the Archive Wave, which just recently came out. This is the first time that I've spotted any of the characters from this wave. We have Boba Fett, which is the one that I actually really wanted the most since I never had him before, and also he's a really cool character, so I mean, I just had to have him. He was $20 at Walmart. They had the whole wave there, but this was the only one that I actually wanted to get. Then we have some other very interesting things, which I'm probably going to do a separate video on because a lot of people have been complaining about this, and it's just an interesting topic. So LEGO gave us Brickheads, which we thought the LEGO Brickheads theme was canceled, but we have Brickheads for the LEGO Movie 2, which we have four in total that were released. I actually bought all four of them off online. The first two were Walmart exclusives, which didn't really sell out right away. They sold out over like 6 days. We have Emmett, which is set number 41634, which this I got number 250 out of the 5,000 limited count. I also got the Wild Style or Lucy Brickhead, which is set number 41635, which I got number 2199 out of the 5,000 for that character. Which, one thing that I was really unhappy about with those Brickheads is that Walmart on purpose increased the price to $15 instead of the regular $10 Brickheads price, which, thank God Target actually had the sense of keeping it at the $10 price zone. I know a lot of people are very unhappy that these sold out and that they were limited to the 5,000, which you can definitely see on eBay that these are going for quite a nice chunk of money, but you know, I have no real plans of selling them right now, since I actually really wanted these when I first saw them, since they do look really cool and they do include some exclusive printed pieces. The other characters that came out were Target exclusives. These, unlike the Walmart ones, which retailed for $15, these retailed for $10, and these were a Red Card exclusive. The other ones were just random Walmart exclusives. You could buy it if you were anyone, but this one, you actually had to have a Target Red Card. We have set number 41636, which is the Benny Brickheads, which this I got number 1042 of the 5,000 of that character. And then the other character, which I was just very surprised that I actually got this number for this character, we have set number 41637, which is the Sweet Mayhem Brickheads, which this I got the third release of the character, which you can see, just it's just crazy that I got the third ever release of this character. Very nice that I got that one. So I mean, there we go, I have the full set of all of the LEGO Movie 2 Brickheads, unless they decide to make any more. Which, I mean, I would like to actually see them make a Rex Danger Vest Brickheads, which that would be pretty cool to see that, but I mean, otherwise, we have those four characters. I don't know if I'm gonna review them right away, I'm just gonna keep them as they are, since they are, like, retail exclusives, since they're all limited to the 5,000, but we'll see what happens with that. They're just there for right now. Otherwise, I did also go to Target today. I got a LEGO Creator 3-in-1 polybag that I never had before, that being set number 30571, which is the Pelican polybag. This I just found on the LEGO aisle. Pretty nice that I finally got my hands on that. That was very nice. I don't know if I'll review that right away or not, but I do have my miniature review for this week already planned. Also from Target, I got a LEGO Movie 2 polybag, that being set number 30340, which is Emmett's Peace Offering, which a lot of you might be saying, didn't you already review this polybag? Well, I mean, I decided to get it since it was on clearance for $1.50, so, I mean, just an extra one, just in case, since I am actually planning on doing a giveaway sometime in the near future, which that will be included, as well as these other polybags that I have over here, which at Walmart, they had some dollar polybags, which I got two Lego Harry Potter polybags, that being set number 30407, which is Harry's Journey to Hogwarts. I got one, and then I got a second one of those. Those were both a dollar a piece at my local Walmart. One of those will be going into the giveaway as well. Other than that, I also did get a Lego Harry Potter / Fantastic Beasts CMF character also at that Walmart for a dollar. Since it was the only one just laying around, I decided I might as well just buy it. It is Newt Scamander though. And then finally, the best part of this haul video was at that Walmart that I also got the Boba Fett Black Series character. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, and then finally 5 of these Lego Movie 2 CMF characters, which these are a new type of bag that I guess they're using for these characters. This is the first time that I've seen them anywhere, since my Target doesn't really like to actually put minifigures out until maybe 3 or 4 months after the release of them initially. But otherwise, I will be doing a video opening all 5 of those, as well as the 4 Unikitty CMF characters that I did buy a couple weeks back. Like I said before in the video, I do have plans of doing a giveaway sometime in the near future, so you can look forward to me actually recording a video for that sometime, maybe before the end of the month or maybe in March, depending on when I actually get to it. I do have a lot of content that I am planning on bringing out right away for everyone, which I mean, I'm just very excited to share a lot of this new stuff. I do have some new series ideas that I'm planning on working on, but I don't know when those are actually gonna happen. And I do have a lot of plans in general that I'm just juggling around, and if you have any ideas for anything, just list them in the comment section below. So yeah, that's pretty much all for this video. Remember to like and subscribe and hit that bell icon so every time I upload a new video. So yeah, that's it for now, and I will see you next time. Bye!